Good morning, friends, and thank you for stopping by. I hope you've had a good start to your day. If not, this song will help you for sure. I've often looked around and I've wondered at the marvelousness of the creation. I look at it and I look at it and I say, what a great handiwork, isn't it? The mountains, the hills. But each moment, each time you look at it and you look through it, you find the hand of somebody far greater, the hand of God, the sovereign, one, triune God, who made all of this. The songwriter in this song puts it so beautifully, and I hope and I pray, beyond the song and the words and the lyrics, there's a revelation of a God in your life if you've not known him before. And I bless you with this. My cathedral has a ceiling of blue. My cathedral neath the sky, where I may lift up my eyes unto the hill and hear music from a stream ripping by. My cathedral has an altar of flowers, their fragrant incense fills the air. In my cathedral, I am closer to him than I could be anywhere. In a place so grand, the carpet I kneel on was made by his own hands. My cathedral has candles lighted by the stars, mighty pillars of trees. No other cathedral is so beautiful, for God made my cathedral for